Jesus. Hallelujah. Abe amakazama wambona Jesu ada mati. That is why mabona labanye bantu. Mwaloyole abasebenzisa, mwaloyole abakhulumisa, abakhona ukuhlukanisa. Hallelujah. Kubo nje bona kwenjani ngiyafani. Hallelujah. So that is why some city we need the Holy Spirit to reveal who Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Mbani mwaloyole. Mbani mwaloyole. Mwaloyole muntu wesithathu. In the fullness of God, in the Godhead of God. And mwaloyole mujesu likobo. Mwaloyole nkulunkulu likobo. Nedi wama nkulunkulu utihlukanise kathathu. Sizathu nkulunkulu aze atihlukanise kathathu. Ukuthi bekafuna kufinyelela kithi. Hallelujah. Bekangekafuna tehlela nkulunkulu akukhuluma njalo ngamaso besikothu. But walinanjani wabethele nabo uyatihlukanisa waba kathathu. Kuthi akhone kufinyelela kithi. So kude bonkulunkulu abayi 3. But God is one, wabese uyatihlukanisa into 3. Hallelujah. And mwaloyole msebenzi wakhe kithi kuthi atobulakani imfihlakalo yasekhaya ezulwini. Hallelujah. Ngiphi le mfihlakalo? Is Jesus Christ himself. Hallelujah, bazalwane. Now Apostle Paul lapho verse 9 ukhuluma ngendaba yokuthi kude liso lelabona, kude nendlebe lenanjani leyeka, nenhlitiyo leya imagina, yaimagina ukuthi uNkulunkulu ubahleleleni labo labamthandayo. Uthi makaqhubeka la 10 uthi lempilo, makathi lempilo kusho lempilo uNkulunkulu lahlelele labo labamthandayo. Tiyambona mwaloyole, mwaloyole phela angeke uzobona ukuthi inqonda lempilo uNkulunkulu lahlelele tona unless uza operator under the wisdom of men. Hallelujah. Angeke uze ukukhona ukuthonza lempilo uNkulunkulu lahlelele tona unless unabani unamaloyole. Hallelujah. Ngiyaqhubeka ngokwento understand. Hallelujah. Now masibuyele back ngale kuJohn. John chapter 3. Sithola Nicodemus. Siyamathi sonke Nicodemus. Nicodemus bekamthishela lomkhulu waduwe majuda. Uyafika Nicodemus uhamba kunyonyoba, uyahamba kuya Jesu. Makafika Jesu uthi siyathi siyabona ukuthi wena ubuya le kuNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. Uthi siyathi siyabona ngoba kude mulonge nalephi mangaliso lephi ngaphandle kokuthi anabani anaNkulunkulu. Mara irisponde ya Jesu akazama wathi ukukhola kwabo njengoba bahlala bebahlala phendula labanye athi ngiyabonga ukukhola kwabo noma uwamulelekile. But irisponde ya Jesu kulothishela lokho uthi Jesu ngaphandle kokuthi umuntu aqale kabusha ngamoya. Hallelujah. Angeke aze akhone kungenakuphi kubona mbuso wezulu. Ungayi Jesu akhulume njalo ngoba phela umthishela bekamaphambili esinagogeni afunzise amani. But iJesu into yokuqala lamtshela wena umtshela ngombuso wezulu. Hallelujah. And lokumangalisa kakhulu ukuthi Nicodemus lo bekakhuluma manje kahle bekakaza bekungiko lokuliqinisa. But bekakukhuluma ngani? Ngelwati lebantu. Hallelujah. Bekakukhuluma ngelwati lebantu kahle kahle bekungekho kuphi esikweni bekakukhuluma. Hallelujah. Ngoba nathi siyeza kuthoma laphambili amani msindisiwe niyamthanda Jesu. Ungekho kube empilweni yami mara masemsondela kuwe ithi kahle kahle Jesu ngakhilahlowini empilweni yami muntu ubamba enjani ayekele. But the very same person bebebela aphakaza ngabani? NgaJesu Kristu. Uthi nakaqhubeka Jesu akhuluma naNicodemus akazange wafuna ukumunderstanda Nicodemus. Uyaqhubeka Jesu uzama ukusimplifya solo simplifya into leyo bani utshela Nicodemus ukuthi mkhulu unless ukuthi akaphenduke asindiswe angeke aphele umbuzo wezulu. Solo Nicodemus akabisisi. Ngithanda kakhulu mawufika la kuverse 10 uthi Jesu kani wena uyangani umthishela mara umakhona ukuthi ikonza nempilo yethu. Umthishela phela wena ufundisa abantu ulusa ndimvu mara awukhona ukuthi ikonza nempilo yethu. Why? Because Nicodemus ngenyama mehle nyama bekamati kuJesu akubona yebo abakada ngayo mara bekamakawambulelwa kuzokusho kahle kahle ukuthi Nicodemus was That is why I was not able to understand. Hallelujah. Another example. John chapter 8, verse 39. We are talking about Jesus. What do you put the away, Satan. No more, Mamma's from the way. Oh, Mamma, put the Babu Satan, oh, Mamma, all of that. Umeda, hallelujah. But the Jesus, Uncle Muluena, Uncle, what do you mean, put the Babu and Satan? But Tina Pesabella Abraham. Siyamkumbula sobe Abraham ngani. Abraham, the window of the army, the bezawa mungulu. Imtanda, eminu faith. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, bazalwane. And Abraham, the amtanda mungulu, na tebe kini. Then bona, la mabem tete la tema tibuti tine, si mamela ba Abraham, ene mungulu siyamati. Uzi jesai, muna zana. Ngabebe ni mati mungulu, ngabebe mamela ba Abraham, mabani mungulu ala ni. Hallelujah. So that proves who the Lavazarane Lava. Yebo, Beba Kulu, who the Jesu, Siamoya, who should be. But the Lazarane, the Bama, hallelujah, the Bama, Wakuleva, Ebuen, Yebo, and Yam, Lavana, the Baba, who say, Matulo, we are all no Jesu, Lavana, but Lavana, the Baba, so Ebuen, the Bama, Wakuleva, hallelujah. That is why Pastor Paula, who says, at the good day, so they put in the good and the very big, put in the children there on the low group, lapping the woman, lapping way. Was all about a mamma, Puma, and Solero, Namale, Gabriero, Namale, the other day. The Puma, Mamma, Moya, the Mamma Pulumina. Hallelujah. The Lapi Pera will be in the spirit. The Mamma, and the Mamma, the Mamma Punjiza. But then, the Mamma Punjiza will have. They were not spiritual people. That is why no matter what they call, hallelujah. The authorities now are missing two. Partake to a grace. Let us put the garden center away. But it's a leader. Let because Beto, Bevale, Gide, Amoya, hallelujah. Bevana for public or Nazo Muslo Mundulo, Ufugi, Bevana for public or Nazo Muslo Mundulo, New and was a happy Mulule, New and was a Musale, let us do Nanjan, let us Kurula, Abasabeva Ponalo, hallelujah. Namus extending the run, Mufuna was also Mulu to Mumoy, and Wakanda was a woman and my own way.
Hallelujah. But we have been a little bit of a
The Holy Spirit, Mwela Wambula, Jesu Edimirendetu. Hallelujah. For us to be able to see the mysteries of God, for us to be able to understand the Father of God, we need the Holy Spirit within us. Hallelujah. We need the Holy Spirit within us. Hallelujah. Bazalwane, uthi Apostle Paul, abazange bakhona understand le ntilo uNkulunkulu lenjani lahlelele labo labamthandazo. Songi la, siyamthanda Jesu. Sisho mzalwane, siyamthanda we love Jesus Christ, vele vele siyamthanda. Mara uthi Jesu ku John chapter 15 verse 14, if you love me, you will keep my commands. One of them, my favorite scripture. Mama nilimthanda, nitogcina myalo lami. Usho ukuthi wena uthanda Jesu. Akumelanga ukugcina ngokuthi ukhuluma nalo yena, but ifuna kube khona lokwenako, lokuthanda ukuthi mine ngiyamthanda Jesu. Haleluya. Bazalwane, ufuna ubisize na didingi. Lapho sifuna uNkulunkulu, kunebantwana bakaNkulunkulu. Sonke sibantwana bakaNkulunkulu. But sekunema-sons. Madodana. Hallelujah. And then you don't want to pull up who's his penny, who got a bad name, who got a bad name, who need a lot of who's never one of us. It's a business, people are living. But I'm not a thing, my son. So when I'm understanding, mom is just a man. That is why I had to chase. Lona, the master, I had to be the servant. I had to be the master. If he did, none. Hallelujah. So, Kulukuli, don't want to. So Apostle Paul la mama kulum ati no heart has imagined what God Almighty has prepared for those who love him. He was talking about sons. Hallelujah. Ela kuluma ni madodana. Hallelujah. Madodana. Ngubani madodana? Ngilabala babulele kuthi Kristu ungubani. Hallelujah. Ngilabala baholwa moya. They are being led by the Holy Spirit of God. We shall not be long in Yama, people are at the outside down. Maragona, Babona, Male, because the Beto Abo, Native Tabo, Native Tabo, Nibona Male. Hallelujah. Those are the sons of God. Hallelujah. Bantwana, Bakunukulu, Bantwana, Bakunukulu, Bunamatema, Nifisha Malo, Yatekaya, Hallelujah. Now, For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not die, but will have eternal life. So we know, uthi siphila emhlabeni sidondlule, but siyazi ukuthi life is not a permanent thing. Hallelujah. Kahle steshi, isine ingcebo mekhuluma ithi kuva ikhoma, ukhona la siyakhona, akaphelelanga la, but kukhona la siyakhona. So siphila emhlabeni ufundisa abantu, asinakudideka man, kona siyakhala ngokuthuma ngandaba ezimanzi masilahlekelwa. Ubuhlungu vele because siyabathanda, but we know ukuthi kunempilo yamini yangunaphakade. Haleluya. Uthi Jesu uma akhuluma kuJohn uthi mina ngiphila kanye nokuvuka. And thina sathana nabo nokuphila. We are sons. We know ukuthi sizawudlula namhlabeni, but ikhona kini impilo yangunaphakade. Haleluya. Uyacula lumelo namuhla ekuseni uthi kuzobonga namakhawu aphiwe nemkhele. Akusenjalo njalo. Haleluya. Revelations, Lord, hallelujah. Inhlupheko yethu lala mhlabeni sati kahle ukuthi sizobonga. Haleluya. God will appreciate us. Athi mnalami yabonga. Scripture from the good man, faithful servant. Haleluya. Wena kahle niyabonga. So we know leto mpilo leto letihle uNkulunkulu asiphiphelele yona sizobonga. Kumnandi bazalwane. Inkosi makhosi uNkulunkulu odala ezulu wadala umhlaba wadala nabo bonke athi kimi ngiyabonga mntwanami ngigqokise mqhele ngigqokise ingubo yami nemhlophe. Haleluya. So that is the assurance from the King of Kings. Another thing that God has prepared for us. Revelation chapter 10. Hallelujah. Mighty God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. You are worthy, Father. You are mighty. Thank you, Jesus. Revelation chapter 3. Revelation chapter 3, verse 10. Because you have kept my word and be patient in joys, I will keep you from the hour of trial that is coming on the whole world to try those who dwell on the earth. Hallelujah. Utimoka wena wena njani? Utembekile yini? Wagcina iplani. Ngitokugcina. Hallelujah. Ngitokwenza njani? Ngitokugcina. And mama ubona nathi bazalwane. Sesifikile vele isikhathi ema trials. Kuningi lokwenza nalako la mhlabeni. But God has promised us thine madodana thina abantwana bakhe lesigcine ini live yakhe and I want to sigcine ngoba bekulula bekasilula ibhukube ngivuka kusho kwethi nema-temptations but kuko konke sathi mayokolezitide uthi uNkulunkulu uyomgcina ngitomgcina we will not die letinhlupheko letikuphi letitovuka namhlabeni we want angeke sine njani Steve. Hallelujah. God has prepared for us. Tilo letihle bazalwane. Umnandi ukuthi siphila namhlabeni abezimanzi. Sibe bazalwane labahamba ngokuqotha. Hallelujah. Sibe bazalwane lesithi masithi Jesu siyanathi. Sibe sicoza kahle. Hallelujah. Sibe sinabithisa kahle. Hallelujah. Ngiyathandaza bazalwane. Uthi uNkulunkulu akavule imihlethu. Uthi Elisha ngale kuse King Kings uthi mama khuluma bekanethinga budaka then bekubavuka imbi mayivuka lembi baqala mabebe akathuthumela manje and nathi kasanekela lokho sometimes when situations rise kube nevalo but because we fought uNkulunkulu omkhulu udlalo lokuhlabeni kuye ngokuya seyaqala manje uyaqini uyathi ukuthi ngofonela mama Belinda ngithi kusoka ngike livi nami ngiqine hallelujah so lesi bible ama-7 aqala ashaka athusa simo Elisha wathi ngiyathandaza uNkulunkulu vula lamehla lapha babone ukuthi baningi laba labangakithi kunalaba labalanathi and same time uNkulunkulu wenanjani wavula amehlabo baqala babona they were chariots of fire they were horses babona ukuthi no lo uNkulunkulu ngakithi mkhulu njani ngempela so it is my prayer sibanda not only full gospel church but wonke muntu lothi as a believer I am a follower of Jesus Christ may God sibangashile mara ngalendlela kungakhona ngathi we are too comfortable mara sibangashile i-concentration yethu seyigwele la mara sibangashile danisalo umzala nomfuthu kutona nophile nayo uphila kushada oyime muhle ibe nethala elihle lokuphela uphila lokuphelele iyona kambe ufuna ngiphilele kini akusi-wrong lokho those are the benefits lasipha wona lamhlabeni but injongo lekunyona yona siphilela kuseva kristu siphilela kuseva kristu we are only existing nalomhlaba for christ sifulfile ini nemission leNkulunkulu ayibeke etimpilweni tethu mara ngathithe sikhohliwe but I'm here to remind you this afternoon kuthi la akusise ekhaya ekhaya kune Hallelujah. And the only way ukuthi sikhona ukuba effective lamhlabeni la side ukuthi vede lokulokwene ekhaya ezulu sibethe lamhlabeni only through the spirit of God. Side nyamina ngeke. Uthi Jesu makakhuluma na Nikodamas uthi nyama idala nyama. Moyo udala moyo. Galatians uthi only the spiritual things that can be able fleshy things will not inherit the things of the flesh. Hallelujah. So God wants us to see but we never understand the unseen things. Hebrews chapter 11. We are an apostle Paul. We call it the Lord's name. Unseen. Hey, my call. Marina Tribunal. In the call is not a fleshy thing, but it's a spiritual thing. Sponile. Let's hear about this. But we know. Hallelujah. That is why it's tolerated Mati Manja, Mati Maloka, because if focus here, so this question will have been like this PLR. This question will have been like a job to why the PLR, and then a woman, Ufuna Ba, Ufuna Ni. Hallelujah. We need the Holy Spirit to know Jesus Christ. We need the Holy Spirit to know Jesus Christ. We need the Holy Spirit who has to understand the mysteries of God. We are pulling up Apostle Paul and Apostle. What did they do late? They put up a thought of Bobani, Mamora, Lord Way. Only the Spirit of God. Only the Spirit of God. I'm going to say, the Muru, I understand. They did not put up the Spirit at all. That is why Bandu and Tentu, Bambe, and Chief, who should have Apostle Paul, Mamma, I bet you, I'm going to say, like the moon. Hallelujah. Romans chapter 8, verse 18. Let the true prayer will speak at an adula. At the beginning, let us go. Let the one that is eat. The standard is great. My mother is with the God. Let it through pain. Let it through pain. Put out temptations, persecutions. Whosoever. Sometimes you feel lost out of the city. At the beginning, Nalan was moved. Let the one that is. Maritan. Only a spiritual man. No one can show the scripture is holy. Because we are pulling it. No one is in the back. Put out. No man, no man, but I know. Ubana Malameso, Lawaya, Kalinon, Uba Malati, but the Putin Shaba Akuma Lobun, Yena Efe, Lobun. Our 7 minutes, let it be late. Let it young, but the 7 minutes, let it down. Hallelujah. One pulling it. That person can say this scripture for you. But in the difficult people, let's get another. At the beginning, so, let us move. Let our own Alisha go. Hallelujah. Mighty God. We need the Holy Spirit. We need the Holy Spirit to know Jesus. Nchito, Makalakulu, Manu. Matimine, Gulabuluna responsibility. And any responsibility I'm going as the child of God. But you don't know that I'm going to go. 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 sifike simo sesimasifika ngibe ukuthi lesi sishayile but next time sengiyakuthi lesimo lesimasifika ndowena njalo because uNkulunkulu ngimbolile kuphi lesimo leso. Hallelujah. Angeke kuze kwenzeke nje lokho unless the person within you enenjani avuke akhule ene responsibility yakho. Acts chapter 4, if I'm not mistaken, Apostle Peter, that does appear as a name beggar, go over the baby in the car and the temple. And that is another message from the team. Hallelujah. And then, little baby, Baba Buddha, Baba Bama, Babosho. But in Babosho, Baba Buddha was named of the name, me, Peter, Jan, our man. And then, little baby, Peter, we are doing more, yeah.
Spirit. And the more I learn to
usitongasa kwenye kina mechi. Umfida kanja anu njoi. Uwa mfizi loglo kumbunala. Mfizi loglo kufanene. Uja anu njoi. Lili. Uja anu njoi. Mtandazo. Uja anu njoi. Mbose anu. Uja anu. Prayers and fasting. Ube dedicated. And then so many times my room is gonna school up tomorrow njoi. Uja living in Mtandazo. Mudu sola kwenda logo. Isito mara yeko lapo. Ito unatela tenle video ushito senza neli toro makafunzi zongo masa. Wati ayiko hilo lele manja dane willing heart. Funa, la delela. Listen Bible, bless those who are thirsty and hungry. For they shall be filled. La delela. I problem ya hao la deleli. Maso ya yeda se. So la delela. Uti ya kinkosi niyaifuna na mlego. Niyafuna na amu. And I'm going to be disappointed. I'm not going to be disappointed. I'm not Hallelujah. One is my daughter, the Tombulan. When I'm down, I'm going to say this. Oh, what is it? Oh, what is it? Oh, what is it? Facebook, who's the damn law? Who's benefit of movie? Manabasha, who's benefit of law? But you will know. I think it's a good thing. I'm going to say that. I'm going to say that. kulumana utokuna konza tindo lekuna konza mlandu bome utokuna tuga na mawena tindo utokuna mnoba so many times si kuloto na beti zilebe mame na masumobu wala kuna sehambe mwa kwetu so realize ane kutu mara mpire na jipi ni akutu masimweki mara makumbe kameenda hallelujah mwana kwenu kuna simineze bazalwani mene hawe kespendi hapa ni mfakazi hapo malumu ifutala mwana 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 kespendi hapa afungu kuchela mama kulukulu utotambula utambule atambule atambule ene kupira wako wena wako kuhale nili like every day kubakona ini impact lo ina kukwibe ye mundu ene hawe kutukubona male wena kupame wena patukuti lo mwana tukodiele mkulu mkulu. Hallelujah. Because when people see Christ in the middle of it, it's all to us about hey, Jan. Hallelujah. Sacrifice for Lomodo Pahat was active and alive. There are sacrifices that we are going to win. If you what are the sacrifices you have made to keep your relationship going on with Christ? What are the sacrifices you already put in the relationship with Christ to get? Or is it the last thing? Babe, Nasistim on Tonsam Sita, Babe Shem, Pipaza, Salongene. Hallelujah. Kuna ma sacrifices as many as way. Uzokuza relationship with Christ today. Uzokuza lomuno wa mpahati abe active. Abe active and alive by benzinazi. Usuze dila pa. Inge uno mingi ngayi mbosu kime la papi. Nedi mingi ngayala ati in the name of Jesus. Umabe pala mula cha usutu kumanga mtana. Patilelo iki ike. Hallelujah. Ututolo zosu mili na uwe ya mchoyina. You are praising. Hallelujah. Ele lawa sacrifice.
Hallelujah.
akasite akasite ane akwati kuti sitisipile na Jesu mara smart akwati kuti nitiende na Jesu indo mara nangati ngikutola kule lengwelapo ngikuvembani ngoba bomele sikunako babenzi nathi sikuva kuye bomele sikhulumako sikuva kuye. Every time I'm in the Bible study, I cry. Neil Pugum, I don't need to cry. In the Bible study, sometimes the Holy Spirit will give me my motivations, my encouragement, my scripture, my prayers, my prayer. Logo, I'm going to go to my house, 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 my house. So, I was able to be a woman. Miss Babe, Tinkola, Nibana, Boma Guam, Boba Guam, Lush, and Dinamadam, Fulam Pulu, and I am Pulu happiness, for the fitness of all, but Fulam Pulu and Jesu. Fulam Pulu and Kayo's Rimley, Katapom and Yetra, Kabe was able to stop Fulam Pi, slogan sent to Salonia. This is the year to overcome. We can't overcome in the flesh. We can't. But in the spirit, so ubala nyama ubalula, ubalula, because nafika le stand call. Hallelujah. Sacrifice, mzalwane, I know it is not easy, but ibalekile. And was wacawa when utoka na romantima, so uba mnani, so ya enjoy it. Awusabi ni romantima, so ya enjoy it. So ya enjoy. And utokwala the moment I enjoy. That human wisdom, the letter to wisdom, that we will go on of Sabbath, when our own Sabbath, who will not go on of way. And the more who come out of Sabbath, the Lord, who the born and our united does not flow with their own father. What is this? What is this? What thing? Woman, we again, my Lord, the so many, we are the bed. Hallelujah. The more. The first part of my time, one by end of the law. Tanayena, mobile food, Bandova Jarosa, four as to a pleasant one, Siabuya, Siatana, Siatana, who are not in that way, Murmur Swazana Kali, Inetan, Adipora Kali, Swazana Kali, Inetan, Abukuluna, Hallelujah, Saran. This is that I was also going to have a very little, did every day, Siamosa. As what the cover don't have a walk, Lord, Marasma Paul, as what the cover don't have a walk, sing a man, Siam Timabutina, of the Major Age, Oboma, may God bless his weight in our hearts. Amen.